smell the barbecue. I hear children. A dog. And I see someone. I think I see someone. These things. None of it for me. I'm moved by roaring engines. I'm on warriors. We come from the night.
Eyes open, Blazkowicz. You keep a lookout. I need to go for a flip. Oh, shit!
war to win.
You're still breathing, you chummy bastard. Tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, come in, Vulture One.
Medpack free, Blasco. Use it. I keep playing at your hatch, can't you? Hey, Condor 9, this is Vulture One. You're crowding me. He's off.
Negative, Vulture One. We've got a serious case of airbus. You need to shuffle out of formation, and you need to make room, Fergus.
Affirmative, Randall. Blasco, retract the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights. Watch your voyage, Captain. Condor 9. I see smoke. I see solution coming off your rudders. The freeze ailerons are done.
Yeah, this thing handles like a concrete fridge. Thanks, Fergus, for the...
Condor 9! Come in, Condor 9! Transport. Condor 9, come in, come in, Condor 9!
This is Condor 9!
Who's this?
Private Wyatt! Sergeant of 9th Air Force!
All right, bear boy. Listen up, pay close attention. Now, you see the pilot's wheel?
Yes, sir!
I want you to grab it as hard as you can with both hands and pull it towards you. But don't turn it, mind you. You keep it level, just pull it towards your chest.
Okay, sir!
I think it's working! We're leveling out! Okay, Private Wyatt, I need you to do one more thing for me.
Sir!
Have a man ready by the side door. You are getting visitors.
Roger that, sir!
Blazkowicz, get the cockpit door open. You're gonna have to hold it open, then follow my lead.
Outgunned. No one knows why. People are getting desperate.
not me. I'm here to see an old friend and settle a score. Turn this thing around.
Fergus, what's your status?
Blaskowitz, we've got the skitters in bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft, well, some kind of armored hellbeast is trying to fucking eat us. No joke.
The same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your lights. Blasko, can you see the light? Wait, turn off the light, turn it off.
Yes, sir!
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Utterly fucking trapped in here. But if you can access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arms sure don't work for bug at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
This glamorous beachfront without being fair affronted.
All right, listen up. There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
I'll put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads. You ready to lay down suppressive fire?
All right, you're in. Now you're in.
stalking the trench line. Don't waste your bullets, though. Small arms fire is utterly useless on that thing. Try it.
Thank you.
left side bunker. You have to put them out of commission. There are people in the air, those cannons are blasting us out of the sky.
Okay, Blasco. We made it past the stopper. Getting nearer to the cliff wall directly below Death's Head's compound. Gonna take a lot of fucking rope to climb up there. very good, Captain, but there's one more cannon further up still firing at our bird. We started climbing the cliff wall below the castle. Hurry up and meet us at the top.
Fine shooting.